couple of years ago, I was at a music festival in Connecticut. I had some downtime scrolling Facebook Marketplace, and I came upon this machine. This is the Victor 420. You'll notice there's no crank on the side. That's because this is the 420X with sort of a midpoint serial number of 1014. It was not working. The pot metal had been destroyed. So I got a bracket to replace it. The reproducer is in very nice shape. I actually took it apart and ended up putting back together. The flange is actually still soft to the touch. Can't figure that out for how bad a shape this machine was in, but figured this would be a double duty posting where I could show off this electric 420 machine, but also play this record that I got in my latest batch of offerings from an auction. I haven't cleaned it yet. It's actually in pretty good shape for it. I was so enamored with the title, as this is the song that my wife and I danced to at our wedding, that I failed to recognize it's a Riley Puckett record until a YouTube user pointed that out to me. So I thought I'd do an all-in-one here and show you this 420 and also hear this record for the first time.
Going to be one of my favorite records to play.